Boxer squaring off at center ice.
They didn't get a chance to do it earlier. Now they have the opportunity. And of course, Nick, as you mentioned, both guys getting a chance to square off. A lot of strategy. Brown gets the first one in, over top with a right. Doty with a grab hand trying to get it going. Brown again with a right. And now the helmet comes off for Brown. Heavyweights for sure, uppercut attempt. And both guys getting a lot in. They're not looking for the jabs, they're looking for the bombs. Both helmets popped off. And the big boys keep going. You see the linesmen, they're backing off until someone gains an advantage. They're not going to come in there. Maybe fatigue will be an issue. Sometimes both players kind of give the... It was one of those where I think both guys realized they were dead tired. The linesmen were expecting. They go right back to the penalty box, but first chance for many here in Melbourne to see NHL hockey, and sometimes you see this. The bombs are flying.
Los Angeles, number 45. Arizona, number 3, 5 minutes each fighting.